They look like they're very well loved guinea pigs. Oh, look at them with the tissue.